I might have been early. Nope, we got the other one. Alright. Nutter butter. Nutter butter. Didn't get the heart, but that's okay. 118. That's not good. Wrong tile. All right, good enough. 206. It was some bad movement. Could have been a 205. Saved 10 seconds. If I could scroll. That was not how I planned that, but it works. .351 is good. I could have used another bomb. I probably should have used another bomb. I got a bad pattern there. Let's see if I can get another 5 rupee. Two? It's like everything I could have asked for there, except for maybe an extra bomb. I missed a hit. It's counting in my head. Well, 506 is still good. Good resources. If I get a lucky fiver, if we could keep going on the 30-30 route. Pattern, but we made it work. I could clip. Still good. Two bad patterns in this so far have cost me those 2 seconds. Almost my fastest time out of one. Could have been if I would have done level 4 correctly. That should be 16. Those guys can't drop fairies. Yeah. One. Two, three. Three, maybe? How many are on that screen? Six? So I think it's three. Just kind of dancing up there. Five. Okay. Should be at eight. Pretty good for no beams. Okay, this is my fastest recorder time by a buttload. screwed that up. That was dumb. Bad pattern by them. I think I'm gonna double bomb, just... Should've double bombed. That was really stupid. I thought I was gonna get tricky and keep the bomb. Still really fast. We're still ahead of 29 pace. Not by much, but we're ahead. Or 28 pace is what I mean. Oh, screw that up. That was dumb. Stop looking for bombs, just go. Wasting time. Come on. It's not gonna help me. Try for bombs here. Thank you. That was a really bad. That was pretty sick, though. Got my rupees. I wish I had more, but we're out. Pretty good. Yeah, we didn't lose that much time. We are right on 28 pace still. Going into the back game. Let's go! Thank you. Nice. I really wish I had 3 more rupees. Four is just not enough. I could use a bomb and go down to 0. Don't really want to do that. I don't know if switching is going to be worth it. I'm not going to switch. I think that was still okay. Yeah, okay. 0. Oh, I went the wrong way. One. I went the wrong way. That was a wasted menu. I should have stabbed him. I thought he was moving. Alright, nope. No, nothing I could do here. If it was a fairy, I was going back for it. I can have arrows if I need. Going back for it. Holy shit. Okay, calm and play. Calm and play. I don't even know what time I'm at. I just want to make sure I went through. Could not do swings the way I wanted. That was slow. Too many bombs wasted. Some bombs, please. Okay, that's good enough. Good enough. Big refill, but whatever. Thank you for the bombs. For right now, yes. That's the fastest route. Wow, that was perfect. Alright, we only go down one time. Huge PB pace here. The TAS doesn't get it, but for RTA, the world record gets it for now. We got our bombs. Just get through eight. Damn it, that's fine. I was hoping I was gonna get through there before he did that. Just get through. Good enough. Free walk. Okay, taking that. I have a fucking 28 shot right now. Okay. Yes, it did. Nutter butter. One. Three, but I got bombs. Damn it! I didn't know where the fuck that was going. Come on. Two, by the way. Six. Nine. Ten. It's fine. Zero. 5. Six. Gotta go. Stop taking damage. Can only use 2 bombs max now. Fucking keys, dude. Two bombs. No more. Wow. Come on, guy. Well, the 28 went away, but we are on big PB pay still. I don't have any extra bombs, but we got good health. Just hit this. Thank you! Okay. Don't get knocked twice. We're good. Or just not get knocked at all. No bombs. Do not use any bombs. Do not use any bombs. That was bad. I got beamed. That was a really bad pattern. That room was slow. Just don't take any damage. That was dumb. Just worth it. PB! That was a bad Ganon, but that is a big PB. I love the manips! We didn't beat K-Mac, but I love the manips! I love the manips! Let's go! Yeah, that was really close. I love man nips. Yeah, I was on legit sub-29 until level 9. And I just screwed it all up. I had a really bad time. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Thank you for the bits, by the way. Who's doing bits here? Quiff, 200 PB hype, thank you. Vtorp, 200, thank you. We were so close to K-Mac. If I would have got a perfect Ganon, we could have beaten K-Mac and gone up to 11th. As it is right now, we just passed Pronzo and Redbird to reclaim 12th. And we are 1 second behind K-Mac, I believe. I believe K-Mac has a 29-12. This is a really bad Ganon. He gave me the late fireball, which was really bad. That's the one thing I do not want, is the late fireball. Give me the early or the mid, not the late. And he gave me the late. Once he did that, I almost thought the run was over. That was Nutter Butter, by the way. Actually, was that Nutter Butter or was that Four Swords? No, that was Nutter Butter. That was Nutter Butter. I don't think he is. At least not for a while. He has expressed no interest as far as I know. Sorry, I still have a cold. I probably should not be drinking, but we need a pee beer in here. I have not PB'd in a year and 7 months. That is my first PB in a year and 7 months. Yeah, that was it was a bad Ganon. It was a bad Ganon. Here's what the Manip start will get you.